Hey guys, before we start the video, I just want to let you know that if you are interested in the product that I'm about to showcase in this video, you can purchase it from our website. We also sell completely safe Lua Executor premium mod menus and the only working unbanned tool at this moment. If you're looking for a showcase of the unbanned tool, please check our other videos. Thank you.
What's good, homies? It's your boy Trey from Brutan Cheats, and today I'll do a showcase of Brutan's external cheat menu. Alright guys, so we are going to start with the aimbot features. Here you can see the regular aimbot. We got option to choose with which key you want to activate the aimbot. We also got FOV options and hitbox. From here you can choose if you want to shoot head, chest, or neck, and on settings you can change the FOV size, aimbot distance, and smoothness. That's the silent aimbot section. The features are pretty much the same as the regular aimbot. In the player menu we got box, skeleton name, health bar, armor bar, weapon name distance, and snap lines. On visuals we got vehicle ESP section. From here you can enable vehicle name, marker, and distance. On the player list section you can see all players that are close to you. You can teleport to them, spectate them, or add them as friend if you don't want to shoot them. And on the config section we got option to export and import config, change the menu open key, no clip, teleport to waypoint, change the speed, steal cars, full god mode, and option to fix your vehicle. And by the way guys, this menu is completely safe on literally every single server. It bypasses Fini anti-cheat, five guard, reaper, and wave shield easily with zero ban chance. Also the menu is 100% stream proof, Discord screen share proof, and safe from PC checks. Alright guys, let's do some PvP right now. Alright guys, that will be about this video. I really hope that you liked it. If you did, smash the like button, comment down below, subscribe, and see you in a few days.